you guys, and we're back with some more Pixelmon, so we're gonna keep on playing and keep on catching and evolving and stuffs. Hey, he's got like a hidden. Oh dear, what did you do to your hand? Did you try to steal someone's food? No. He's a cute little kitty. No. You have to get him some mittens. Whose pickaxe is this? Hang on. Fortune 1, that ain't my pickaxe, so... Did I pick up someone's pickaxe last night? I might have done. That might be Berserk's actually. Because I know he was building something yesterday and he said he didn't have his pickaxe. So I wonder if I picked up his pickaxe last night. Well, I should have done though. Oh well. I will go put this in his base. That might be... That's not set up for his... Okay, it doesn't actually go into anything, but still, just in case. See where he puts his tools. I guess I'll put it in this one. Yeah, me and Berg were helping him sort this out last night because he was building this and it wasn't quite right on a circle length, so I helped mark him out where the circle was. So he's kind of building himself a little floating island above his base, so it's kind of nice. Mm-hmm. Probably gonna take a bit, but you know, we're good. I think I can do my kits and stuff today, because I didn't actually do my kits yesterday. I kind of forgot to do them in the end. Mob drops first. Ah, okay, out of room for that. It's fine. Oh. Rip. I mean, I guess it's secure like that, isn't it? Because at least it's meaning that someone else can't log into your account and attempt to break into the password thing. So. You might be able to reset it, right? I mean, you might be able to still forge fun friends, to be fair. Who knows? They'll probably find a way to do it. But it probably would be more efficient for now, you know. There we go. And then let's do the votes. If the websites don't freeze up on me, that'd be good. Be the first one. Yep. Mm-hmm. should be all 7. Yeah, I can. Use all my enchant bottles. Let me just get rid of these windows, actually. So I don't have all these excess windows open, you know? I'm only 20 levels away from the next right now. Jesus, this is... hitting the levels is such a pain, though. Like, enchant bottles are, like, really slow once you get up to a certain point. Like, low levels, it's fine. Higher levels, it just takes forever with these. So I got 1 level key and 7 boat keys. I don't have any other level keys anywhere stashed because I used most of my level keys previously. So let's just do some leveling, shall we, with the Pokemon? I don't think this one has a specific thing that it needs for levels, like to evolve. Let's check actually. Oh, of course. Interact with a sunstone, and I've been wasting RC on it this whole time. Oh dear, I need to check these things before I start doing these things. Here you go, have that sunstone, you. And evolve for me. Mm-hmm. What's this one for? It's because it's night time. Okay. No, rip. Again, wasting RC on these, but it's okay. It's fine. Could do also wait for it to be daytime is go to the spider spawner. Kill some spiders. Kill some time, right? Try and get XP at the same time. Thank you. Thank God, it's trying to get one. Okay, so I might stay in the swamp then, because apparently I got a 100% chance of getting a Spectre Swarm. Nah, I'll get back down on this one. Come on. Hey there. Sorry, I wasn't responding in Discord as streaming, so kind of hard to focus on the Discord. Yes, I like a fifth. Into the never we go. I thought someone would break the floor because I was looking up. Jesus. That made me a little bit spooked then. Not that it would make any difference for me, but that was still like, you know, anyone else that would be like really dangerous if the floor was broken. I need to find some nether quartz to mine it. Apparently it's better XP. I don't know, it just doesn't seem so fast because obviously I'm having to actually mine and find it, so. Test something then. So that's how much we got with that. So I want to just try to check how well it will do with this, because I think our spider spawn is going to work better because we don't actually have to go anywhere to find the spiders, right? Whereas the netherite or the nether quartz, you have to go out and find and then break to get, kind of thing, you know. Whereas this is just spider spawn, spider kill. Seems to be working out just the same, really. Oh, I just realised it is daytime. So let's do this. This one evolve them. Mm. Of course. Yeah, I don't know, I think the spider spawner is a little bit quicker. With XP wise, like, easier. I mean, yeah, nether quartz is good if you want to go mining nether quartz, but I just don't feel like I'd be after just keep looking around for nether quartz. Let me just look up real quick. If you smelt it, you get 0.2 XP. How much XP do you get from when you mine it? That's the question. 2 to 5 when broken, whereas spiders is 5. Like cave spiders is always 5. Pretty much. So yeah, I think cave spiders are just as good. I don't know if combat gets any special thing like that. I should probably hold the second sword that I have. Apparently dual wielding is better. Yeah, so people don't overdo it. Let's get this one evolved. Need to chuck that. You know, the thing I always find funny with bots is that they either always have a very similar name, or they always follow a very specific channel, or they're always made on the same exact date. You'd think, you know, maybe they try and mix up a little so you couldn't tell they're a bot, right? It's hilarious. I mean, lately some of the bots have been having slightly different names, so it's not too bad, but it's when you get the ones that are just completely blank obvious that they're bots, and you think, yeah, why even name your bot that and make it obvious? You know. Call your bot Reaver. Well, that is a good name, right? when that's when she turns around and says, "Who the fuck is Rhea?" I think it's this page. These ones good, aren't they? Yeah. Carbon cannot evolve. Okay. What is the max level on this anyway? Uh, 125. Oh wow, so once I get to 125, that's it, that's the max level. Wee. Right, we'll have to wait for spiders to spawn. Let's have a look for our Pokedex. But now I still need a spirit tomb. Still obviously need the legendaries. Don't need that one, which needs a razor fang, not a razor claw, which we thought it needed. Still need Cryogonal. We're all getting there, so it's not too bad. I think Gumi needs it to be rain, I think. For it to evolve though. Yeah, level 40, it needs storm or rain. I think this is the same for this one, yeah. Rain for this one. The Gudra, okay. Thank you. Actually, I might use my keys now. Just because, you know, why not? Okay, let's go explore for a bit, I think, instead. That'd be a nice scenario, I think. Instead of just spending the whole time killing stuff, because I can do that off stream, to be fair. I always forget when you go to spawn it turns off the sapphire. So Taiga at night will have the clef key, which is that one that I'm missing after after Gumi. It's a nighttime spawn, and it's rare. Instead of keep exploring, I want to do this. Mm-hmm. That says Taiga. Does it mean it has to be normal Taiga, or this is Taiga Hills? So, hang on. It might not be at this one. It might just be actual, just normal Taiga, because it's not saying the this particular area. So, And that's a bigger Taiga region over there, but probably by the time I get to it, the spawn time's gonna run out. It's only night time, isn't it? So. Sunrise. Okay, so that's the U-Sash back. I'm gonna keep exploring for a little bit. We'll try and evolve in these ones for now.
Oh.
Oh, they go too far. Yes, it did. I was not paying attention. I'll check what the next rank actually gives me, like, commands wise. X spawns grass, headbutt, sweet scent, okay. Check spawns fishing and mega boss, and slash breed. That one. And then the final one is check spawns legendary. So is there not a check spawn shiny then? Probably not. That's fine. Ooh, I might have it if he doesn't want it. Where is it? Okay. Back this way, you. I mean, if they didn't want it, I would have been happy to pay them 50k for it and claim it for myself, but because they wanted it, I was like, yeah, I'll hold it for you, it's fine. I mean, I have like 4 Master Balls left, which I don't particularly want to give away, because it's like, I haven't come across many, so how's the hunt going? Well, I'm still looking for a few Pokemon that I've been very reluctant to spawn in, but, you know, I'll get there eventually. Still good, right? Well, Spirit Tomb is one that I really want to get, but it's been very hard to find because it's only in Dark Forest, Dark Oak Forest at night, and it's ultra rare, and it just hasn't been spawning when I've looked for it, so there's a few other I want to get, but I just have to wait until I get to the right biome for them. I'm not in the right biome for the next one I want to get from this lot, which is Klefki, which is in Taiga. I did have a slash back to one earlier, but I kind of now can't do it because I, Actually, so what's that guy in a Taiga? He was in a Great Hills Taiga, which I've already explored around here. So I could have a quick look. My fire will work, thank you. This is a great hill taiga, but I'm thinking it needs to be an actual taiga biome. Or like a taiga biome, but I don't know if this is going to work out. Eridos, what the hell is Eridos? Ooh, hello, hello. Yes, do not click a master ball in this Pokemon. Let's go back to explore. Because that's just the giant tiger hills, and I think that's not going to spawn. I think it only specifically spawns in the smaller tiger biomes. Which is fine. We'll get there when we get there, you know. I'm in no rush to complete the Pokedex or anything, because I'll still have a way to go anyway with legendaries and stuff, so. Once the Ultra Beast dimension is open, that will probably be easier to get the Ultra Beast than it will be legendaries, because I think the spawn rate in those are a bit higher. Like the chance is a bit higher on those. Because with the legendary spawn, it has like, it's 11% chance to succeed in spawning one. As long as also the player it tries to spawn on is in a biome that can spawn that said legendary. Could spawn here somewhere. Unlucky. Like a set of keys is what it's gonna look like. But let's see it. Yeah. The one that looks like a set of keys. That's the one that comes after Gumi. Gumi I can't evolve until it rains, so that one I have to wait until for the weather to actually be raining. But these other ones, I think they are just levels, I think? Let me just double check. What am I doing that when I've got the Pokedex thing right in front of me on my laptop? I got a nice little thing that like tracks Pokedex entries, so I can like tick which ones I've got. Which is pretty nice. And it does tell you the biomes they spawn in and rarity and stuff. Of course it scrolled all the way back up to Gen 1. Let's go right down to what it was now. Gen 5 I think. Maybe? No, Gen 6. Gen 6, okay. Yeah, so a lot of these other ones just require you to evolve the evolve them. Oh, actually, wait, hang on. That one says trading. Oh, for trading. Okay, so just try and find somewhere we can land and trade these ones. Like, do you trade some? No, I know this music. This is like Final Fantasy VII, I think. Let me just top up my drink whilst we're doing this real quick. Alright, so that's these guys then. Let's take those off. So that one and that one. Bergmite is level 37, so we might as well just rare candy this one, I think. Level 37. Why is it not evolving? Didn't say it had an actual yeah, of course it didn't. Oh yeah, yeah. I think there's any ice spike plants over here, but we can. I can always just TP to the one I have, which isn't too bad. That's just a red mushroom, but it looks really red in the desert. Alright, let's just quickly go to Home Ice. Drop down here. Fuck off. Tiger Hills, okay. Let's get the ice bites then, maybe. There we go. Right, a piece of that. And then it's like legendaries after this bat thing, so 5, and then I think Rowlet goes there. But let's do this. Yes, this one's Psychonauts 2, I think. Thank you. Allergies are piling up a little bit today, but that's alright. Spring time for you, right? Yeah, so good. It could be a lot worse. Got them throat space, don't need them. go home and mess with a little while. See if we can fight some high-level folks. And oh. I've actually went down there, so I'm just going to double check this to make sure I've actually checked here. See if there's any like poker loot down here, because I know there's like usually masterballs in these. Yeah, I hadn't been in this one, okay. Good to know. Oh yeah. This was good. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Double check this one to make sure I've definitely been in this one, because I know I've been in this biome area. Whether or not I've actually gone and claimed the poker leaders and everything. Nope, did not claim that one, but yeah, there we go. Hehehe. Okay, let's move on then. Because no one said they wanted to build them, so... I know there's one person that wants to build them, but they wanted me to catch it for them and hold on to it for them and give it to them. And I was like, yeah, I'm not spending my time wasting my ultra balls and catching a Pokemon for someone else. They can catch it themselves, that's all I'm offering. It's a nay. Actually, wait. Boss might be worth killing. Come on then. Wow, nice. That's too effective against my Charizard. There's no one gonna beat it. Rip. Not if I want to get the XP from it, at least, you know. I could probably beat it if I get other Pokemon out, but I'd rather get the XP from it for Pokemon leveling, but no, it's fine. Nope, nope, nope. Too good. I'm surprised I didn't click on that one. Defend that one, okay, yeah. Definitely would have claimed this one. I wouldn't have left the Master Ball loot. Oh my god, really? I overlooked this Master Ball loot. Wow. That's on me a little bit there, isn't it? What does F bring up? Oh, F does that, yeah, which is what... Pixelmon used to have a thing that if you wanted to battle something when you threw your Pokemon out, you hit a button and it helped you battle it. So Descend is a button there. Okay. Target Pokemon V, okay. What cheat you button? No, there's always been like in Pixelmon, there's always been like a target button. So if you throw out Pokemon and you miss the Pokemon, you can hit the key that targets it, so your Pokemon will go for that Pokemon. So for example, I think if I free my one out now, I think if I was to hit V, there you go. It initiates the battle of the Pokemon I told it to initiate with. Which is kinda good. That might be a better thing when if I'm trying to catch flying Pokemon, for example. It's really useful for that. Right, before we carry on though, guys, I am just going to quickly BRB one sec, so 1 second, guys. What the fuck is that? It's a bloody fairy. Ah. Oh. I thought that was something attacking me, like coming flying at me, like a magic thing, you know? Kind of scared me a little bit. But hey, listen. Go away, I don't want this. Busy. Oh shit. That was terrifying. That kind of made me jump a little bit. I wasn't expecting that. Oh my god. Oh, it's cold here. Ooh. No. That bloody spiders. Okay, this is about as close I'm probably gonna get. I don't wanna go any further. No. This is not nice.
Hello man. Hello man.
I'm not man, but hey.
Well, you never know now, do you, with video games?
Hello? Hello?
Hello? Oh, you know what that was? That laugh? That was... Oh my god, it's a girl!
You can use it.
That girl. We're okay, we're just here to bunker. Okay, we're just here to bunker for the night. Just go.
About that again. Oh, I gave it a big beep when the damn smoot. No! I don't see what this last one is, but I'm gonna hear it. No, I know. NAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAA
Yes, Kitty.
We're loaded with booty.
Oh, no, no, no. Why did you do that? Bucky.
Yes, that's me.
Ra-ra-ra.
Yes, I want you to get a better...
Oh, my God.
What's it called? Graphic cards.
You really want to make me cry this week, don't you? That's what it is. Like, I want to get to that point when I bought you that expansion and made you cry.
And I'm back. My God, nothing fancy spawned me, right? Don't think anything really will, but you never know. This is definitely Danganronpa, isn't it, playing? I recognise this one. Just do /ph. Ah! Ph is a shortcut for Poke Hill. Okay, that's cool. It's good to know. Angus is going to evolve in the next level. Trumbreak won't evolve until level 28. And then the starters is 34. Or has it got to be daytime? Ah, of course.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, Gordo.
No, guess not. So I'll kill it. There we go. Guess that would evolve now. Hmm. Got 11 levels to go for the starter Pokemon at least, so. Oh, okay, don't freeze me now. Not even a heart, like it's half a heart. An incomplete heart.
Thank you.
Wow, 3 shiny, or 6 shiny keys and 3 legend keys that guy just bought.
Nice.
Hope they get super good luck with that. Beat this silicone. Maybe if it doesn't headbutt me too much. There we go, I can paralyze it a little bit. Good thing is it's like slower than my Pokemon, so my Pokemon isn't going to get affected by flinch. Because headbutt can do flinch, but I believe it's only sort of like... what do you call it? Yeah, so flinch only really happens if the headbutt goes first. Otherwise, it doesn't happen at all, which is quite useful if my Pokemon is faster, you know. Shiny Samurott's not too bad, I guess. I mean, it's not very, very easy to find, so... I pick one music, yeah. Nice. Okay, well, I'm gonna destroy them if anyone needs them. Because it gives me XP, so. And I need for my, oh, that drops lime dye. Oh. That makes sense, though, because it paints, doesn't it? Yeah. So. Aha! They got a fire shiny. They were asking what shiny type was next. Like what type it would be, and I was like, fire. Never mind. They lied. They're dirty liars. It's all good.
Master secretly after the screen time. Oh wait, dragon doesn't affect that, okay, so... Didn't raise that. Using the move that didn't even affect that, that's funny. Oh, coward. That one's actually a, pretty sure it's a giraffe.
Yeah, I might just recommend these ones because they're not that far off from there, 34. So it's night. I don't know if it's going to affect what it turns into. I think it has to be like during dawn dusk or something. Oh, daytime for that one again. Of course, it's because it's got the extra evolution, I think. I'm just topping up my vape at the same time we're also here, so. Yep. Then we just needed to get daytime for this one. Raining yet though? What's the thing? No, still no rain yet, which is quite weird actually, considering. Because that's what we need for Gumi to evolve. Like, Gumi won't evolve without it being raining, so. I mean, I could check to see if it's raining in the resource world. Wild Espeon. Hmm. Here we go. I hope it'll evolve into the normal one it's supposed to evolve into. Looks like it. Yeah, look at that. That's pretty cool looking, isn't it? It's got an arrow in its hand, I think. Very strange looking, but you know, pretty cool though. Hey boy. Not Rombi, so
they are X-Men.
Oh, guess not. Oh yes, Razor Fang, we needed that. What was that Pokemon we needed to evolve it? This one. Excuse me, sir, you ran away from me as I found my... Sir? He was like, nah, I don't want a bow. Has it evolved then? Do I have to trade it? Oh, nighttime, of course. Oh, of course. Well, it's okay. His scythe is so tiny, look at him. What if we can beat this one? I doubt it, but we could try. I mean, it's normal type, isn't it? So yeah, pretty much, yeah, isn't it? Didn't do double hit would be alright. Hang on. Oh dear. You here, you here. If I could just get it to paralyze with this move, that would be great, you know? But what does laser focus do? Let's try something else. P8 or PC. Put these there for a second, right? I don't think Parasect is going to survive the hit, but we'll see, and we can probably see if we can do stun spell. Thought so. Would have been great if it did, but yes. Paralyzing will help. keep being paralyzed. Just for me, please. Come on. Fucker. Okay, very, very close though, wasn't it? Alright, let's put probably a different legendary as well, then maybe. Probably all of these legendaries. How about that? Oh, I don't want to fight fucking Blitzel, fuck off. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I guess we'll take it.
Run, run, Roger!
Mm-hmm. Didn't mean to use Parasite, but it's fine.
Run, run, Roger! Run, run, Roger! Run, run, Roger! Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Have a look in the desert, see if there's any like magmas, because I know magmas are usually quite high level, so I want high level Pokemon to fight really. It's raining. Kiwi, come back here. You wander off. Need to be in a swamp or something then? Not evolving, is it? So I don't know, maybe it needs to be in a swamp, maybe it's just not high enough yet, but we'll see. Okay, 40 was what I needed, but I think the next one's like 50 something. I don't have enough rare candies for that. There'd be a high level poke somewhere for me, battle. Since it's raining over there, does it have to be raining in the actual biome itself? You know, does it get negated by the biome? Like, for example, if I was in here, Savannah, right? I'm wondering if it would be affected by the fact that it doesn't rain in the Savannah. I don't want to use up my last rare candy because that's to help me lure up the Pokemon to me a little bit easier. I have a pokes, please. Please, please, please. This is the part where I don't get any high level hoax now, so I can't. So I will miss out on leveling it again, but it's fine. Still running, yes. Level 50 in range, so we need 4 more levels on it. Wee more levels. Give me some decent Pokemon to battle. Bliss. I think it just stopped running. Bastard. Yep, stopped running. Well, it's only 3 levels away from leveling up. All we need to do next is like get it to near 50 and then wait for it to rain again, I guess. But we're getting there. Always use some more dark oak for the other stuff I'm building, so we get some dark oak. I think I have another axe. Yeah, I do. Okay. Is it there? But I'm not picking it up, so... Oh, okay. Oh, is it because I'm out of inventory space? Okay. Is it PV2? Yeah, dark eight block doesn't make it yet. Check to see, make sure there hasn't been a spirit team spawning in the area. Very unlikely, but you never know. So good there. Eventual bummer. I do have that other platform area to look at, but you know, it's like I don't mind doing this because we do need some dark ache for some of the stuff we're building in the like I'm using it for some material build stuff, so we're good. Always good to have plenty of it. Plus it gets my wood cutting up as well. But it is that time of day, guys, that we are going to be calling it for today's stream. So we are probably going to head off here unless I can find some under raid real quick. Okay, so yeah, we are just going to call it for today's stream. So yeah, I hope you guys, wait, lucky streaming? Didn't show up on the thing, hang on. Yeah, what his stream name is now, because he keeps changing it. Oh, maybe he's not streaming anymore. Okay, yeah, well, yeah, we'll leave it here for now anyway, so yeah, so I hope you guys have enjoyed today's stream. Next stream is going to be on Thursday, so as long as nothing else comes up, of course, and depends when I get my dentist stuff all sorted out, so yeah. So I hope you guys have enjoyed today's stream, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.